We recommended that, if you like the video, please subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to activate the notification for be the first one to see our latest videos. If you see our videos on mobile and tablets, you can do its like on screen. Let's start. Applying pressure on this point on your belly will remove toxins from the colon. The one who suffers from constipation can understand the pain of sitting on the toilet and to wait for the bowel movement to finish. We apply some pressure to make this thing happen, and also to be sure that we have taken out all the waste elements from out body. Well, you will be more than happy to know that there is a point in your body which you can just press to eliminate all the waste from your body. The point which you can say a switch button is also known as sea of energy by acupressure experts. So, you should do this just when you are close to a toilet and want to finish the bowel movement. The point is present below your belly button. Use your three fingers to press the point. Breathe deeply and keep pressing the point until you feel an urge to do to the toilet. It will take just 10 seconds, or maximum 3 minutes in some cases. You will be soon free from all the toxic and waste accumulated in your body. The way it works. Dr. Michael Reed Gatch is a pressure point massage specialist and says that this catch restores the mending procedures of the body. An impressive part of the recuperating procedure is killing waste. Past research has additionally demonstrated that stomach kneading, similar to the one pressing the poop button, prompts to a drive in the body. In this manner, the entrails begin to move and clear the house. Dr. Gatch includes that other than creating defecations, this catch eases rectal agonies and stomach-related issues, menstrual issues, and gas. Additional pooping tips. Here are some tips you can follow to make the bowel movement easier for you. 1. Squat. Toilets in North America have a noteworthy outline stream. They require a sitting position. At the point when in this position, the body is set off base. For ideal crapping, the body should be in a squat position. 2. Relax. At the point when a man sits on the latrine for 2 or 3 minutes, the thing that we as a whole for the most part do is pushed hard. Nonetheless, doing that isn't right. Pushing hard burdens your body. In addition, it can bring about gut blasting or deadly heart arrhythmia at times. These are exceptionally excruciating and can bring about more issues. Be understanding. 3. Remain active. Everybody has to perform 75 minutes of aerobic activity in total in 1 week of time. Doing exercise animates the constriction of the intestinal muscles. This is crucial for killing waste viable. 4. Consume fiber. On the off chance that you have persevering clogging, eating a lot of fiber is the thing you have to do. A portion of the sources are beans, berries, flax seeds, and prunes. Fiber will make your stool hold water, in this manner making it much milder. So, that's it. Now you know the point you should press to have a smoother bowel movement and to eliminate the waste out of your body without any efforts. I hope these tips will help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which worked for you? Please share with us. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily remedies update.